The much-anticipated Unpacked event from Samsung has been in the works for some time, and leaks regarding the goods that are likely to be unveiled are generating a lot of interest. Excitingly, a teaser for the event has been revealed by Even Blast, confirming the date and time, and alongside the highly anticipated foldable phones, the Galaxy Z Flip 6 and the Z Fold 6, the latest Galaxy smartwatches are also expected to make a grand entrance at the event. The Samsung Unpacked event is scheduled to take place on July 10th. The teaser has an active countdown that builds anticipation for the event, which begins at 10 p.m. Korean Standard Time, or 900 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Mark your calendars. Should you be impatient, you have the opportunity to sign up in advance for the live broadcast. If not, make sure to visit Samsung's website on July 10th to watch the event in real time. More leaks about each product are coming in as the event draws nearer. The teaser animation shows a close-up of the Galaxy Unpacked CU logo, hinting at the possibility of a foldable phone. Interestingly, the preview also features shadow figures, one of which appears to represent the company's Galaxy AI features and another of which suggests that the event may be held in Paris. The Samsung Z Fold 6 saw a design change from its predecessor, the Galaxy Z Fold 5, when we were given a hands-on preview. There are still a few areas that could use improvement, such as the size of the cover display and the overall thickness of the phone. Stay tuned for more updates as we eagerly await Samsung's Unpacked event on July 10th. Samsung has always produced well-designed foldable phones, and the Galaxy Z Fold 6 is no exception. While fans can see the changes they have been asking for, like a wider covered display, Samsung has taken it a step further with the Galaxy Z Fold 6. The most noticeable difference is the overall sharper design of the Z Fold 6. Over time, Samsung has continuously improved the aspect ratio with each new generation of their devices. This sleek and contemporary design improves both the aesthetics and the usefulness of the foldable rails, which are now squared off at the corners where the front or back panel meets the metal. The Z Fold 6 won't stab your thigh when you put it in your pocket thanks to its narrower radius. Finally, what are your thoughts about it? So without being said, let me know your thought in the comment below, and if you are new here, please subscribe. Peace out.